claim deed for Whitewater Road right-of-way. Mr. Fletcher?
Yes, sir. Back in the mid-'80s, the county tried to acquire right-of-way along Whitewater Road for the paving and widening of Whitewater Road. In a recent survey, it was discovered that there was an issue with one of the signatures on a right-of-way deed back from the mid-'80s. And basically, all this does is just clear up the right-of-way mistake from the mid-'80s. So.
Okay. Any questions for Mr. Fletcher? Okay. Thank you, Mr. Fletcher.